the Jimmy Rice Center is mourning the death of their beloved purebred K-9 Macie. Macie, who was donated to the Broward Sheriff's Office by the center, had a remarkable career with BSO. Kelly Covet, a K-9 deputy from BSO, was partnered with Macie since 2013 and shared these pictures with us, highlighting Macie's run with them. Macie was also the first certified therapy dog for BSO. After a decade of service, she retired in 2023. Macie was 11 years old.